I think nowadays the labor's protections and the law's protections, which has never been enough. And we demand to reinstate the collective bargaining law and to legislate on the standard working hours, and also the to annually to review the minimum wage.
我哋嘅跟住嘅團體嘅訴求就係拖糧啦，同埋長時間谷到爆啦，同埋最主要而家好多政府地盤同埋冇糧出啦，特別而家房協、房屋委員會嗰啲都冇糧出，而家做政府地盤都冇糧出，何況做私人地盤，我哋咪仲慘，係嘛？咁希望政府關注呢項問題咯。
Our demand is the eight working hours, because a lot of migrant domestic workers get sick and die because of a long working hours. And our demand also is to have a decent place to sleep for the domestic workers in Hong Kong, and the food, to have a healthy food.